Like a human.
Hmm?
So
no, Logan stayed with us. Who called target?
Oh, no! Condition remover.
Focus target, seriously.
Well, I would, but that one was spiders.
Watch out, Mitch. You really don't want to do that. Well, enjoy your death. Ads first, obviously.
Condition removing coming. So far, so good.
Don't click anything either.
You saw Mitch just stopping instantly. Because he was gonna do it. Can you cure Mitch?
Yeah, hang on. There you go. Sorcerer first. No fear icon. Holy crap.
Condition removed.
Juho, don't back up any further than that. The knight back there is quite nasty. Don't spam click them. These things really hurt. Or they can do. If you get the one with the knockdown combo, he can wipe your entire party, so.
Yeah.
Where's your illusion?
Sorry?
Your illusion was like up on the hill.
Yeah, they sometimes go weird places.
Oh, we'll get.
But I don't think they pull.
That's not true. We've had them pull. Oh god damn it. Oh yeah, they evade.
Hang on, I found great swords. Oh. Okay. One more level to use it.
Archer first, they're squishy. Although they do least damage to actually knight first. And just pull him all the way back, so.
Mm-hmm.
NPC sure know how to focus fire a target. God damn it, what? Ignore them. There will be some seed pods on the right hand side, so destroy those first.
Oh, look here. The spell blossoms.
Because they hurt. Like,
Condition remover, yeah.
Okay, they're all down. Oh yeah, the archers are immune to pull. Using daggers, Mitch. Okay. We'll do something that hits a lot of targets.
And all stand like roughly together, so.
oh, this place is pretty much a face roll until we get to
the boss.
Second boss.
See?
And then depending if the last boss bugs or not.
Mm-hmm. Well, I don't think it ever bugged. Just
I'm not sure if she's supposed to come down or if she's supposed to stay up or what. Sometimes
she's
comes
supposed
down.
To, she's supposed to come down when they're all dead at the same time. Then
no.
She's going to come down, no?
No, that's when she leaves. That's when the dungeon's over. I think when she's supposed to res, she's supposed to come down so you can at least try to interrupt it.
Mm.
Or get it to 50% so she pisses off, but... I don't... She stayed up the entire fight apart from once, and when the fight was over. That was weird. And then the other time we did it, she came down for every res. I need Riplock. Piss off. Oh no. Humans having a hissy fit.
Oh my god. Shut up.
You do realize that's like the paragon of your race. Oh.
Yeah.
What do you look like?
Mm. Oh, see, yeah. He looks good, covered his face.
The Sheldon face.
Oh dear.
Oh, I actually got new boots. Yes, please. As I for now. And swap into him if I get damaged. Ah, salvage kits. No one cares. Logan and Ritlock, yeah, they had a bromance. And Logan walked away. He went for Queen Jenner instead. Oh no.
Uh-oh. Something Riplock can never give.
Lucky.
Oh, lucky. Well, it was dead anyway.
Oh yeah, they give a gratitude. Heals you just before dying. Buff. Ignore all the ads here. Just go straight for the... turret plants and stuff. Destroy those skull blossoms before they tear us apart. And avoid the volatile blooms. Cause they bloody hurt. Good. Are they all down?
Yep.
Okay, good. Now, ads. Oh, ad. Okay. Oh yeah, he singles out certain foes.
Do 700 damage on these.
Hops first. Good job. No, you get. I think magic find contributes to stuff that you can find your level.
Yeah, he gets stuff his.
Yeah, I get some stuff my level as well.
And also hasn't even eaten anything.
Yeah, I'm not sure. This boss singles out targets. Oh, it says that on her. But yeah. That's about it. So save all your survival skills for when she targets you.
And you can stand in the green ship.
Yeah.
It doesn't actually hurt.
It's just bloom.
Yeah.
And particle effects. Light tinting.
Hey, meet my
like
first
it,
champion, Sam.
And Shelby.
Why don't we just kill her? She's right there.
Yeah.
Done. Dead.
So this is like the story of an ex-girlfriend or something.
Yeah, pretty much.
Soap opera.
No, roll please. Seriously, Jesus Christ.
Mitch, is you? Oh no, off. You gotta go. Okay.
Holy crap. Yeah, try and stack blinds on her as well. Oh, good.
Yeah, that is lovely. Ow.
One more CC on her, and then the next CC will work. That's interesting, we never had those before.
I like my quartz flame, that's good. That was really good. Minus 6% damage from that macaque as well.
I just use it too, huh? Try and kill an archer from the water. The one I got targeted. Oops. No, the one I got targeted. You can make them sink from here as well. Which is quite funny.
And sink. Blop.
And let me just put that up. Oh no, okay. Okay, there's one to our left as well. Just reflect the bullets. Why did someone do that? Seriously, now we're in trouble.
Why did what?
Someone used the... Probably while trying to loot in combat.
Oh god. Remember...
Blasphemy.
What game was it where it was such a big deal?
Wow.
Combat looting, wow, yeah.
Because it... When...
God, I couldn't hear it anymore. Don't loot in combat, don't loot in combat. Fuck. Who gives a shit?
Well, it went all over Juho's AI at least. I never used any mods or anything and only had the one bar on my screen anyway. So I was fine. Uh oh. Stop running that
way. Seriously, stop running. Jeez.
Oh, for
take the healing seat too, actually. It's really good.
Yeah, this is gonna hurt. Four hounds are a nightmare if they get you trapped in their pounce. So you should try generally just moving them and splitting them up. It's a short range.
Well, I have one skill that gets them away, like this.
Oh, onto me, thanks.
You're welcome. Well, Oz got another one, so. He loves his pounce.
was it? This one. Pull them back, I guess. You don't really want to be feared.
Like that.
Oh, your illusion, your warlock gets feared in. Lucky. Did you shatter?
I'm sorry?
Did you shatter just then?
Yeah.
Okay, good. She was about to pull another group. What?
No! Who opened? Who opened?
Someone who likes spamming F. That's really not.
I'm down.
Which one are you? This one.
Yeah.
Run.
Not. Yeah. Okay, I'm down.
Okay, where the hell's that initiate? There was, I ran through it, but I didn't press anything. Yep, same.
One thing out. And this.
That's nice.
Toss elixir R.
Mm-hmm. How long does it pulse for? No, how often does it pulse even? Okay, with the nightmare hounds, pull them back across the bridge as well. Let them burn all their pounces. Okay. A good one, managed to reset.
Nope, he's coming.
It doesn't matter. He's out of combat for a bit anyway. Long enough to get one down, maybe? Uh-oh, that's gonna... yeah. Lucky. Good time. Don't walk the path, just walk across the water. No, that one. Hey? Hey?
Misclicked and misclicked again. It's fine.
Okay, watch the volatile blooms that have just spawned. Not seriously getting to get up here. Yep, everything started spawning, so. Get in the water over here. The ping on the map. Oh, there's an archer up the tree.
Ah, okay. Oh,
okay, no one else needs to take this. It just inventory clogs. You can if you want. Food ran out. What the hell?
It's a drain. Does that give swiftness or what? This thing. Ooh, yeah, it does.
If you stay in the bubble, you get retaliation as well, meaning you reflect damage. Yeah, Mitch, go and solo him with the thief block thing on the spear. Melee does more damage anyway. Seriously, that thief block is ridiculous. What do you mean you didn't bring a spear? It's a weapon swap. You start off with a spear.
Yep, he had to actively delete it.
Have a bubble loss. Oh, they gave him defiance. Aww. Because you could spam sync on him before. Oh, doesn't spit sync count as a CC then?
No, apparently not.
I'll find out in 6 seconds. No, it doesn't. That's good to know. So nothing's immune to sync. Unless they've got stability.
Not even a whale. Remember that?
Yep, sunk the whale.
No, I'm drowning. Oh, wait. Actually, they can drown.
Yeah, they can drown. I've never seen those whales go up for air.
Nope.
They actually have to watch it for what? 4 hours?
He is then slightly turned blue. It's like, go away already, I need to breathe. I wonder if a whale blowhole smells of bogey.
Probably. Fluff dye.
Fish oil.
Yeah, it felt like it, didn't it? Stay by the bridge. I'll be back in a second. And then you're backing off into more.
No. Cure me.
Do we get stuck?
Cure me. Let's go. Oi.
Oh, god damn it.
That's brilliant.
Whoa, I jumped super high just then, though.
Dude, you really need to cure me.
Oh, right, that's what you've been saying. Wait,
thank you.
For this boss, he's actually quite tricky, Mitch. What you should do is stand outside the room while one person runs in circles around him and solos him.
Yeah, and if that person dies, which probably will happen, then the next one runs in. It's going to be probably
if
Jules
you get-
and... And Juho.
Yeah, if you get ads. Well, Otto seems like he wants to go, so. Go on. In you go.
I don't want to go in.
But. It's harder with a group, it's ridiculous.
Back out slow. Oh yeah, and single target stuff on the boss, otherwise he'll pull the adds to you. And they hurt. They explode?
They explode if they hit you. If you kill them before they can hit you, then you're green.
Yeah. Have at her, Sir Gregoire.
What?
Yeah, they were. It's like a soap opera. No, I can't bear it anymore without
you. Yeah, you can try it, Mitch. Run in circles. Don't all go in.
Run, 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 run.
Hey, let me just call target on him. There you go.
Well, we need to damage him.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, I can hit from here.
Okay. And now you've got ads coming at you.
Okay.
Run.
Whoa.
You're gonna screw up Mitch's path.
Sorry.
Yeah, Mitch, run out if you're in. Oh, you're in trouble. Run. You're dead, aren't you? Shit. Okay. Lou, you can use that thing on him.
No, I can't. I swapped it out.
Okay. Get out of there.
Yeah, I remember now. It's fine.
Good job.
Very good job, yep.
If you think you're going to get hit by the ads, run to the side so that they explode.
Yeah, it works quite
else.
Nicely, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'll just spread out.
I'm not too much of a threat. Say that.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. Sorry, Arth. Oh, good, it didn't reach you. Oh, God.
Coming for you, Mitch. Oh, good job.
Yeah, he seems to be after me for a bit.
Oh, dear. Don't
oh,
stop.
Son of a bitch.
I was gonna go for Arth. Where is he? Bugger!
Yeah, he teleported away.
Oh, I see him, I see him.
Yep, they're going for me, hang on.
Got him.
Watch out, they swap targets. Oosh. Thank you. Let me get that poison for you. There you go.
Who's poisoned?
Mitch was. Don't kite them over here, Moth. Jesus Christ.
Oh, actually, just that one. Curing poison here, if anyone's poisoned.
It's better to not try and res someone, actually.
Well, it worked so far.
Yeah.
Thank you. Never got
that. Seriously, someone just nailed the bastard. Piss off. There we go. Yep, that went quite well, even though all of us were in the room. Oh, you've got every single chest so far.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe they fixed it.
And I'm going to level those. 498.
So I
even get a level. Yep, second chest. Cool, I didn't miss anything. Oh, yeah. He's a bit under level two. No, wait,
no, he's
what?
Not. He's seven levels over.
Oh, exactly. It's a level 50 dungeon match. Yeah, it looks cool.
Let's see, what was the thing here? I think spiders came from somewhere.
Yeah, spiders, and don't click F.
Yeah, seriously, stop looting in combat,
or
you'll get us killed.
We can just open this one and it won't happen. Okay.
Oh, I forgot to mark the hound. Okay, the spiders from the side here.
Conditions.
Okay, I think it's four hounds.
Yeah.
So careful not to multiple pull everything.
And don't click F, please.
That one first.
Okay, we'll press T. For your own safety. Yeah, like that. Bad stuff.
Hey, good job.
Yay, I leveled.
Careful when looting. Great.
To get the thing back again, the illusion of life. Because why not?
We won't need it until thingy.
Okay.
This guy's easy. Oh yeah. No, actually I won't ruin the surprise. Enjoy the flight, Mitch. Oh yeah, spell blossoms first. God damn it. Still don't know which one of those giant circles on the floor makes the fear.
Well, at least you can see the circles now.
Yeah. That's nice.
Also, the 60 dungeon, they're my favourites.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Really, last boss of the 60 dungeon?
It's cool.
You're screaming so much.
Face the truth.
Raise me, you're in the lava.
In the lava?
What do I do? I went over the side so many times.
And exactly what to do.
Spoilers. So did I, and my skill thought it was the best choice
the
to fling me into the frigging molten lava.
The only thing is that I was by myself on one side and I couldn't get the thingies down. I'm not gonna spoil anything.
No one tell Mitch anything.
No.
Holy shit, what? Oh yeah, that. My mistake.
Oh shit, Mitch.
He's got the that annoying sword combo that most of us have.
Mm.
Who's he after? Oh my god, what?
I think he's after someone running around the back. See, this is how the tree should be on the last boss.
Maybe they fixed it.
I can't, but nor can I help you, Mitch. No, I can't help you. There is one that that regens your health. It's number something that regens your health.
Like you can see your bar.
Mm-hmm.
Why the bloody hell is this happening? Oh, it's Juho.
Yep.
You ass. Stand still and take the hit. Watch out. Okay. Oh look, Mitch got the surprise.
Already? Twice?
Huh?
Yeah. That's why I said...
You're supposed to kill a pup, Mitch. And that's how you return to normal.
He was doing it when... But he couldn't quite do it and died.
No.
I can help you! I can help you! I'm a fat cat too!
Wonderful. I think I'm stuck in the tree.
You fat glutton.
God damn it.
Oh, please stop running around the goddamn tree. It's really annoying. Ugh.
Oh god damn it.
Have like long cooldowns and they all get wasted.
Help.
Hmm?
Someone. Someone help.
Oh, shit. You are actually stuck.
Yes, I know I'm actually stuck.
Well,
40, use my ooze.
40 times for you.
Use my ooze. And get it in the cracks.
I'm sorry. God.
Can someone walk through? Oh no. Yeah. Wait, that should be.
How the hell did you?
Well, I teleported to the boss because he was running around and I ended up inside the tree because of Juho. And he's going to be so happy with himself.
Yes. Success.
Did your mic break?
No, I think.
Is the child sleeping?
He's trying to be mysterious.
What's your excuse?
Laziness, probably. Just can't be asked to move my mouth. Ugh, so much hassle.
Oh, finally, I got some new gloves.
Ah.
Is this any good?
60, 70 even. But yeah, power and condition damage has got nice.
Okay, I'll send it to you after. Oh no, I meant for your necro.
I know.
We got you on that one.
Hmm? Oh yeah, this is brilliant, by the way, this boss.
Hey, where'd the pop come from? Oh.
That was funny.
Heavy bleeding, indeed.
Oh, hang on. I'll heal up for you. There you go. You're welcome.
Thank you. Let Mitch pick it.
Oh dear.
Never mind. Go on. Go on, throw it.
Shall I drop it?
No.
Oh. No.
Don't click anything yet, Mitch. We need to get rid of this thing.
Hey, dude.
Oh, he looks so cool. Puff. No.
Mitch? Seriously, who told you you could do that?
Trigger happy finger. Yeah, shoot.
Okay, come back here. They hurt so much.
Yeah. I can see. I'm not in range of any of this. Ah, oh, it's lovely. Whew.
Okay, let Mitch pick that one up.
Oh.
There you go. Go throw it at the boss thing.
In his eye.
Drop it.
Drop it and watch the rage. No! God damn your firewall thing. I don't want a fire shield. I want my retaliation.
Okay, curing.
Oops.
Did you stumble over a rock?
No, it was
flat onion.
It was a mini pet.
Yeah, my script. Where's my script? Aw. Where's the little bugger? There it is. A what? Curing.
Getting the circle off. It cures conditions. Oh god damn it.
Oops.
Don't put away, don't put away. Why do you have a bigger one? I mean...
God.
Ooh. Let me up off the floor!
At least after you, cause you got the bigger one. Yeah, it's really after you.
Yeah. It's a shame he didn't stay in his giant form. That'd have been
yeah,
more fun. I guess, if he
yeah.
did something else.
Although fighting his toes.
Watch out, Mitch.
Ooh, holy crap. Really nice dagger. That goes to me. Wow.
No, he's a bit over-leveled.
Yeah, he's over-leveled. But it looks good. It's one of the Silvari weapons. Do you want it for the looks?
Cool, transmitted.
Yep. Especially considering the ones we get aren't for level 80. Mm. They're level 79, so you might as well use them. Do you want the rifle, Juha? I might have another dagger for you in the bank, Mitch. Pretty much exactly the same as the one you're using. Not high level, obviously. Oh yeah, this.
Oh, we were fast, actually, this time.
Yeah.
Very fast. No wipes, no anything.
Hang on, I'm going to test out that tree.
I'm going to get stuck again.
Nope, there's nothing in it. it's no collision again, so we can't kite round it again.
Kith is gone, by the way. Yep.
Yeah, it's fine.
So what we do have to do is kill all at once.
Well, get one down. Get Zoidra and Sparkles down first, then Air. Mitch, stay back here as well.
We can all be together again. Fowlin has brought us together. Be with us.
Oh, there used to be spirit form before.
No one left.
No.
This can't be real.
Hang on a second. Who's that?
Stomach each other.
Real or not, we have to deal with them.
Back up, Mitch.
Yeah, really.
Really.
It's not pretty.
This really isn't. Zoidra first, if you can get to her. And Sparkles.
Ow, sometimes.
Maybe they tuned their air down a bit? No. No, they haven't. I felt that.
She's ridiculous. Shit! I couldn't see him. Fucking red light. Stomp me.
Oh, they chase a bit far now, actually.
Run away.
Sparkles. And then Zoidra. We can.
Yeah, I'll walk back.
Yeah.
It's a lot of running and rezzing. Actually.
Okay, she's down. Get Ritlock and Ed and Logan down. I don't know where Ed's gone. Ouch, that really hurt. Good, those two went down pretty much at the same time. Good, blitz forward and find air. Fast.
Nuke!
Oh, for f- Insta shot.
She's a bitch.
Yeah, she is.
She's the strongest one of all
of them. Yeah, because of a shotgun shot. It has no tell as well.
Yeah, it has. When people are lying on the Ritlock is back.
Yeah, that's fine. Just get air down first.
Yeah.
Okay, now shot. Ritlock.
She's rezzing though.
It's fine. Hopefully we can get Ritlock down in time.
Takes too long. Someone's
come on.
Up. Someone's
oh, air is up.
Yeah. Screw you.
Well, she's squishy-ish. So. Blitzer. Just blow all your cooldowns, everything. Elites, everything. Crap. Close.
Yeah, just a little bit more DPS. Oh, Fallon is here. Fallon is here, by the way.
Okay. See if you can stop her.
Yeah. She's rezzing them.
Anyone managed to get an interrupt?
Yep, she's gone.
Okay, good.
I think it's over, isn't it?
Yep, we win.
Yeah.
Good job.
Wow. We nailed that shit. Huh. Oh my god, can we kill her?
No. Well, we got her down to 0% last time and
really?
Then yeah, we killed her.
Blah 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 blah. Not a single
shot. Oh. Wow, that was a lot of
almost, XP. Almost 50.
Yeah, that was nice. Went nice and smooth.
Very.
Oh yeah, I don't know what the hell I'm spending on. Okay, good job.
Mm-hmm.